Hello, my dear friends. Evelyn Nora Rani Shulai. She is a noted educationist, social worker, and a pioneer of girl guiding in India. Born in 1917, Mrs. Shulai is also known to many as Coombe Rani and Nanu to her dear ones. She completed her high school in Shillong and attended the college in Calcutta where she got her BA and BEd degrees. She also got a diploma in Montessori training in Calcutta. Mrs. Shulai's tenure in education was under the Assam government, where she was appointed as the assistant inspector of schools in different parts of undivided Assam. She became the first inspector of schools after Meghalaya was created. In between, the Assam government sent her to the Central Institute in Delhi to study for a M.Ed program. After her retirement, a school was opened in Shillong in her name, the Shulai Progressive School. She lived a full life and is known to celebrate her birthday within a very special way, making it an occasion to bring friends of all ages together. Many remember Mrs. Shulai as the inspector of schools who physically visited all the schools under her jurisdiction and kept the headmasters and headmistress on their toes. She has been remembered as a stylish and well-dressed lady. And until her last days, Mrs. Shulai was teaching English at a school she pioneered. Her motto was, "Whatever the work, it is assigned by God. Let's put ourselves into it wholeheartedly." That was so amazing. Shulai had taken several delegations of girl guides to different foreign countries like Australia, Yugoslavia, and the USA. She also headed the Meghalaya branch of the Indian Red Cross. In 1980, she led the Indian contingent to the international camp in Sydney. During the year 1984, she represented India at the World Conference in New York City. Mrs. Shulai has received numerous awards, including the Silver Star from the Indian government and the Silver Elephant from the Bharat Scouts and Guides in the year 1972 for dedicating 20 years of her life to its service. She is the second Padma Shri recipient in Meghalaya, given in 1977 by the Government of India for her all-round contribution towards the development of the country. Those who know Coombe Rani across the state of Meghalaya will always remember her as an amiable, gentle soul with a kind heart and words of praise and encouragement for anyone who tried to blaze a path. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all in the next video with another important topic.
Please like, share, and subscribe to this channel.